Another couple of pieces of poetry. sociological poem, actually. Anyway, this is called Run, City Man. Run, Forest, run. Run, City Man. This warns of nuclear and chemical, biological, radiological attacks by rogue nations whose objectives are facilitated by highly concentrated urban centers. I think I did I say objections? I meant objectives. You know? Run, City Man is the title of my poem here, and it's also a song, meant to discuss the likelihood of individuals lessening dependence on urban lifestyles, urging the city man, woman, child, etc., to escape social pressures or folkways or mores that would tend to amalgamate him or her into the urban social structure, explaining that clear warnings are prevalent but are so slight as to seem invisible. The world explodes around an oblivious denizen, as it did in Pompey and Herculeum. Also, the poem suggests it prudent to leave. Before suffering the irreparable mental damage of seeing his or her world destroyed before his or her eyes, the song points out that values like love and freedom will more than replace what is lost. There is refuge from a nuclear winter above the cloud lines in the mountains. It's not over. There is always some element of human society enamored of destruction. There are substrates in any given conglomerate of people that behave much like an electromagnet in a scrapyard. All it needs is an electric current, and each constituent lines up in surprising regularity throughout the history of humanity. Social upheavals involving large followings around some central figurehead have flared up, evoking as extreme a destruction as the technology of its time permitted. That was bad enough when you could walk around a marching army armed with iron swords. That was bad enough back then. This time, the flare-ups come with increasingly devastating armaments, nuclear ones with subterranean burst capability delivered by smart weapons technology. That was just like, they're obsolete by now, see? So, run, City Man! Run! Run, City Man. Cut your roots and go. Your world will be exploding around you. What more would you know? Wise men look for warnings. See the things that do not show. Run, City Man. Get out of here before it's too late to go. Mountain roads will catch the tears from your tear-stained cheeks. A broken heart will take you far, as hardship loops the peaks like those mangled, twisted girders in the A-bombed lands below. Run, City Man. Leave your cities. before your cities blow, and before it is too late to go. As the seagull glides at dawning, and the swallow flies till night, run, city man, leave your cities, speedy, make your flight. You must leave their world so dark, you must not return. Run, city man, get out of town before your cities burn, and before it is too late to go. Glowing moss on the mountain crags that you run past in your flight will contrast with horizons as you run with all your might. Run, city man, forget their homes of fear. Just wait as far you travel and watch freedom's love appear before it's too late to go. Before it is too late, it is too late to go.